In this presentation, we will give you tips to write and send emails. We will also talk about keeping your email contacts organized. Let's begin. Here are 8 tips to write better emails. Briefly, write in the subject line what the email is all about. Start the message by greeting the recipient. Write your message in a concise manner. Avoid long explanations or unnecessary details. People are more likely to read an email that is brief and goes to the point. Write your message clearly, in a kind and respectful manner, to lower the chances of misinterpretation. Keep the format simple, so it is easy to read. Do not use all uppercase letters, as it is as the same as someone shouting. Finish the message with a closing line and with your name. If appropriate, include a signature. This is your preferred way to be contacted. Review to correct any spelling errors or any sentence structure errors. Finally, choose the appropriate send option. Choose Send To for messages between you and the recipient. Choose CC if another person besides the recipient needs to know about the message. Choose BCC if your message is a general message for a group of people. Use this option to keep the email addresses of all the recipients private. Email applications include an address book. In Gmail, this address book is called Contacts. Open Gmail, click on the grid, and select Contacts. You may have to scroll down to the second page to find it. Gmail automatically stores the recipient's email address from the emails you send. You can also create a contact. Click on the Create Contact button. The new contact window appears. Type the information of the new contact, then click Save. It is a good idea to update your email contacts list regularly by deleting all addresses or the ones that are no longer active. Finally, remember to use the 8 tips. Short subject line, start with a greeting. Keep your message concise with a respectful and kind tone. Keep a simple format. Make sure there are no spelling or grammar errors, and select the send option based on the number of recipients. Review frequently your contact list and keep it up to date. This concludes our presentation. Thanks for watching.